Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to remove Microsoft account in Windows 11 operating system. So there are two types of account in Windows 11. One is the local account and another is the Microsoft account. Microsoft account is that account in which you use your email ID and its password to log into your system. If you want to remove your Microsoft account for any anonymous reason, let us see how you can do that. So we will start with the part 1, when you can remove other Microsoft account when you have multiple Microsoft accounts on your Windows 11. Removing the Microsoft account is pretty easy job, and in this case you have to just open settings app and then you have to go to accounts. Here you can see that I am currently logged in with a Microsoft account, and then go to email and accounts. Under email and accounts you will have the different Microsoft accounts created on the system listed here. So just click on remove button next to the remove account and just hit the remove button for the Microsoft account you want to remove. Then you will see this pop-up. Are you sure you want to remove this account? If you are pretty sure about the information presented in this pop-up, just click on the yes button and the concerned Microsoft account should be removed immediately. Now let us see the second part for this video, when you have the only Microsoft account, and that is the primary Microsoft account, and you want to remove it. For that you won't get the remove button, as you can see in this video. So how to remove this kind of Microsoft account, which is primary account on the system? So for this we will first go to accounts, then your info. Note that I am currently signed in with this primary Microsoft email account. That is why removing it is also a big challenge, because you cannot remove the accounts you are currently logged into. So under account settings, just click on sign in with a local account instead link here. After this you will be asked, are you sure you want to switch to a local account? You just hit the next button in this window. Then you will be asked to verify your identity. Just provide it and continue. Then enter a local account information. So you have to just put in the information for a local account you will be using after removing this Microsoft account. So I'm just putting the username and keeping the passwords blank here, and just hit the next button, and then just click on sign out and finish button. Then you will be automatically signed out. And at the login screen, you have to just put in the information for your local account you just created. Now log into the local account. We will be then landed to the desktop. Again go to settings app. In the settings app window, you can see that I am now signed into local account. Again go to accounts, then email and accounts. And here you can still see that the earlier said primary Microsoft account is still listed here, but as we logged into local account, here we got the remove button for this Microsoft account. Just hit the remove button like we did in the part 1 and just click yes in the flyout menu or the confirmation prompt, and the account will be removed. So in this way the primary Microsoft account is also removed. In case if you have any question about these methods, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.